Hello people and welcome to my channel. Today I will do a charging test on the Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Fe tablet. I will be testing the 15, 25 and 45 watt Samsung chargers and a 22 watt Huawei charger. The purpose of this test is to see the time difference between fast and super fast charge, which charger is faster, and if the tablet charges with the Huawei charger. First, I test Samsung 15 watt fast travel charger. I will test fast charge. I turn off fast charge and I want to see charging times. The time required to charge the tablet is 2 hours and 48 minutes in fast charge mode and 5 hours and 26 minutes in normal mode. Almost 3 hour difference between fast charge and normal charge. Then I tested the Huawei charger. It is a 22 watt fast charger. I was surprised that the phone does not recognize fast charging and a full charge in both modes. Required the same time. The time required to charge the tablet is 5 hours and 25 minutes. It does not recognize fast charge. So it is good to know that the tablet does not charge quickly with other brands of chargers. The next charger is a 25 watt Samsung super fast charger. The time required to charge the tablet is 1 hour and 45 minutes in super fast charge mode and 5 hours and 24 minutes in normal mode. Between the 15 watt charger that charges in 2 hours and 48 minutes and the 25 watt super fast charger, there is a difference of 1 hour. In normal mode, the time to fully charge is same 5 hours and 24 minutes. And the last charger I tested, the Samsung 45 watt super fast charger. The time required to charge the tablet is 1 hour and 26 minutes in super fast charge mode and 5 hours and 23 minutes in normal mode. As I expected, the 45 watt charger is the fastest. In normal mode, all chargers need same time to fully charge the tablet. If you leave the tablet charging overnight, I recommend turning off fast charging. Turn on the battery power saving mode. It will close unused applications, which will extend the life of the battery. And you can activate the battery protection, which does not allow the battery to be charged more than 85%. When battery protection is activated, the tablet fully charges in 55 minutes. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.